Hi, so how do we schedule our NFT system? Lettuce for us takes 6 weeks planting to harvest. The first 2 weeks the plants stay in trays, so we need to plan for 4 weeks in the NFT. We have 2,880 holes divided by 4 equals 720 plants per week. Prior to the day we plant the seeds, we schedule the board. We have 6 stations. Station 1 is germination station, that's day 0 through 3. Day 4 to day 14 is our nursery station. Day 14 to 21 is primary. Day 21 to 28 is secondary. And then we go to the larger hole spacing for day 28 through 35, which is college, and day 35 to 42, which is graduation, and then to harvest.